did it again. But if that monster shows up again, know that I won't back down.
I fear that will be inevitable. In the meantime, let us look for a way into the cathedral, shall we? Sister, my powers are diminished once
more. That should do it.
That stifling sensation. It's gone.
Was not damaged enough. We can only hope there's another somewhere.
Yeah. know us. Oh, wait. I can feel the Chimeras as well. They were here, together.
Let's find a way to those traces, then.
Maybe we'll learn what happened to Almina and Jaden.
We shall restore your powers then, and leave this damn place for good.
Thank you.
greetings. As you can see, I stood true to my word.
Speak then, before the whole monastery crumbles over our heads.
What are your secrets? What were you keeping from Jiggle?
No more half-truths, Layton.
Let us say that I have an agenda that goes beyond my duty as an observer. And a duty that does not lie with the Order.
You're a traitor.
After all you've witnessed here, you talk of treason. To me, I am, and I always have been, an agent of the Triarchy. The Order of the Ashen Blade was created as the armed wing of the Triarchy. But the Order has constantly called for more independence, more power. For centuries, both sides have fought in secret to gain the upper hand. I was recruited as a spy in Rhyme. I was just a humble monk then. My task was to infiltrate the Order by becoming an observer.
You've lived a lie yourself for so many years.
Yes. Watching. Waiting. Then a few dreadful words began to echo through the halls of Doran. The Soulstice of Souls.
The spawn of chaos struck, tearing the veil.
The Keepers watched as horrors spilled into the world. And so came the Soulstice of Souls. I kept an ear out, but I heard nothing more than fearful whispers. Eventually, I decided to try my luck with the Shadeless. Donovan knew no more than I, which troubled him deeply. So he decided to confront Dougal himself. I haven't seen him since. And when word of a major crisis in Ilden reached the headquarters, Dougal trusted me with such an important mission. Apparently, he had found out about my other line of work.
So we're truly in this together.
Indeed. And if Dougal really means to bring forth this Soulstice of Souls, then we must stop him. At all costs. Together.
What about Donovan? You didn't know about his presence here, did you?
No. And I can't explain it. But with the Grand Master involved, I can't but fear for the Shadeless's life as well. Anyway, I showed my cards. It's your turn now. What do you say?
I don't care for your allegiance. You're a spy. I don't trust you.
Sister, we must join forces with Layton. There's no other way.
I know. I do not deserve your trust, but I will help if you let me.
Fine, Observer. It looks like we're on the same side, for now.
Judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
It's taking us too long, Loot.
I know.
Voice as I say it, but I think so. Now, let's focus on those auras you felt.
Let's go.
monastery is about to become a heap of rubble. Strength. We'll come out of this alive and victorious.
We're not buried under the ruins.
Yes. Forgive me for not being reassured by that loot.
Here we are. I'm even too familiar with these auras.
Damned. He found us.
You thought you could make it without me, did you?
Demian, I didn't call you forth. What is...
You let your guard down, so here I am. You should not strain yourself so much. Something bad could happen to you. What? A transcendent? Amina, you bitch! You were always stupid, but this is beyond stupid. It's suicidal!
Demian, enough! He was supposed to be weaker now, unstable. How is this even possible?
So you had a grand plan, and it was a complete failure, wasn't it? That dimwit Jaden followed it to the letter. Well, blabbering about his little brother's honor, I'm sure. Am I right?
Focus, you fool! Give me your strength!
So now I'm the fool. Stand no chance against a transcendent, can't you see?
Judge, have mercy.
They didn't know that the transcendent wouldn't get any less stable here.
Well, we learned it the hard way ourselves.
Even now, with the power we have awakened.
You're not sure we can make it, are you? But you know what? I don't care. Should we have even the slightest chance to succeed, we have to make it count.
Of course. It's all we can do. It's what we must do.
Such whining does not do you justice, Armina. I assume your plan was doomed from the start, but do not despair. We are taking the lead now. It's time to fight the Transcended head on. Oh, I've been craving such a battle. Jared, are you ready, my brother? I gave my life for this. For the Ashen Blade! Yes, that's the spirit. We're here to earn a glorious victory, or a glorious death, the likes of which few can even dream of.
To charge into battle like that? Typical of those fools. And I thought they lost their minds when they transcended. Those two were never sane.
To think they would just win or die. They could not imagine what would happen to them.
Yes, but how? Did they just go beyond their limit as they fought?
I don't know. But I'm sure that the Transcendent played a big role in this.
Why are you attacking us? You'll just die, like all the others. But wait, you're just like we were. For you? Yes, Father. We can help them. Help them see. Help them change. It is decided then. No, no. You had your way for far too long, Father. Now it's my turn.
Did you hear that, Luke?
I did. A girl's voice was speaking to her father.
Can there even be a Chimera born of such a bond?
I hope not. It does not feel right. What reason could there be behind their rebirth? If only we knew who we are actually dealing with.
Maybe later know something useful. We shall ask him. For good or ill, we're getting more and more answers.
And just as many questions.
It looks like Armina and Jaden were spared, only to be forced to transcend.
Like playthings. This is monstrous.
It's not that different than what Dougal did to us, if you ask me.
Keep it up.
Loot, over there. shall restore your powers then, and leave this damn place for good.
I look forward to it.
Thank you.
No more crystals to keep it blocked. Let's get out of here.